All right, with all the tickets there for the horses, you had to book online. I reckon they've hit the mark. So you'll be struggling to get out there tomorrow at Fanny Bay. Green light on if you don't already have your ticket, that is. But the favourite here, 6 Bionic Girl, 310, tab fixed, set to go race 9, set, racing Canley Sadie begins okay, but Lockin goes straight to the lead, settling down. Bionic Girl got up into third spot on the outside, and then Agent Nat getting off those down the back of the course. Then you would have had Greta June trying to run on, Aeroplane Millie's trying to get a go on, well back before the turn there, Galloping Eddie, and it's back towards the tail. Agent Nat's drifted back, but they're right across the track. Going through was Lockin, holding on close to home, and Lockin, I beat Canley Sadie right on the line into the catching pen. Greta June, I think, gets fourth, and they really did bunch up there. I've lost track of the fourth. Just having back to the screen here behind those end. Maybe Bionic Girl's held on there. Aeroplane Millie wide out. And then closer to the inside, Galloping Eddie, Agent Nat, and the other one getting well back in there, Peach Kitchen, back towards the tail. 4-1.